You know, Christmas is the season of giving. When I think of Christmas, you could think of something about family. You could think about religious, you know, practices. You could think about, you know, presents themselves or eating around the dinner table or whatever. But when I think of Christmas, I think of giving. And giving is exactly what Call of Duty's done for zombies. Giving they have exactly done, because for the first time in history, Call of Duty Zombies is getting a seasonal event, a Christmas event. No, this isn't for real. This isn't for real. I swear to God, I am insanely excited. When I first saw the sheet for season one of Cold War, I was so disappointed, because there is all of this information for Warzone, all of these new things for multiplayer, and then you have this little tab for zombies. And then I started thinking to myself, hold up.
Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
When you think about it, yes, those are the only two exclusive things that will be in zombies. There will be new abilities, new presents or snowmen, new Rudolphs. I mean, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Plaguehounds, stuff like that is really interesting. And yes, those are the only exclusive things in zombies. But here's the thing, okay? Zombies doesn't just get those two things. It's not like the rest is secluded from it. You have those two things. The new guns will also be in zombies. The new operator will also be in zombies. The battle pass will be in zombies. More prestige and progression will be in zombies. Better rewards will be in zombies. Seasonal events will be in zombies. That's seven things. And so when you look at it originally, you think, oh, there's only two panels. There's barely anything here for one map. Like, come on. And yes, it does suck that we still only have one map. That's like the worst part of this all. But the fact that I can sit here and go, you know what? That's not it. There's also many more things to come down the line. That's a big step up for zombies. Choke me like you hate me, but you love me. Low-key wanna date me when you fuck me. Also, you know what was insane? Is seeing Stephen A. Smith at the Esport Awards. It was blasphemous. I mean, the fact that he was able to somehow throw a diss at the Cowboys, making Jerry Jones cry himself, is some of the funniest things I have ever seen.
New ESPN Plus show, Stephen A's World, Stephen A. Smith.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
I know what y'all are thinking.
Whoa. Nice cock.
Did they just bring Stephen A. Smith to the Game Awards in an effort to legitimize esports as something equal to athletic sports?
You fucking stupid bitch!
That's not the point.
You're fucking dead.
When every major sports league in the nation shut down, esports just kept on going. With that being said, I'll say this much.
Boner.
All of the esports athletes nominated are without question more determined, more tenacious, and definitely win more than anybody on the Dallas Cowboys.
So my original question before recording this video was, is zombies becoming the afterthought? Is this going to be a season of giving for zombies, or are they going to once again become the third game mode that Treyarch doesn't put nearly enough effort into? And honestly, guys, if I had to pick one, I would say that this season is the season of giving. Because zombies isn't just getting its own exclusive modes, it's getting everything, all progression, crossed together. And it gives people reasons to play the game, even though there's only one map. I'm super excited for Cranked. I'm super excited for the Christmas mode. I'm excited to see the battle pass and all the cool things, the operators and everything we get. Hopefully they have new Easter eggs and new Christmas ideas coming along with the map. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all so much for watching. Tis the season, and it will be on Christmas Eve. gentlemen, welcome to the Legend SMP. You heard it right, ladies and gentlemen. What we are doing is the Legend SMP, and it is very simple. On day one, 10 YouTubers, all zombies YouTubers, will be coming together and streaming Minecraft either on Twitch or Zombies. This will be a server for not just these 10, but other YouTubers and streamers to come in and have an incredible time with. The server will be peaceful, it will have wars, it will be insane, and I also have cool events and cool things with donations and challenges you guys can do. So far, the names I can list off is me, Awsoccer, Prixel, Josh Plays Games, and Birdie JK. More will be announced on my Twitter and Instagram, so make sure to go in the description and follow that. And on December 23rd, we will have our very first stream on Twitch for having this event. And we will also, no joke, be streaming for 12 hours straight because you guys got us to 100 followers and 500 subscribers. So make sure, if you haven't already, go click link in the description and go follow the Twitch, because we will have this humongous Minecraft server and it will be going on for a long time. So ladies and gentlemen, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy this incredible server. I've been working a lot on it and I hope you guys do enjoy it. The SMP will be coming live. I'm excited. I'm ready. Boys, make sure to go check it out. It's going to be super hype. And if you guys want me to kill Awsoccer first day, I will do it. I don't care about the rules. I will kill him first. Like I said, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you, ladies and gentlemen, in the next one.